A warmly good morning to all of you. I hope everybody is safe and healthy. As you know, we have completed our fourth chapter, Continent and Ocean, in our previous video. Today, we will going to discuss the exercise of this chapter. So be ready with your pencil, copy and your textbook. And note down the answers. So open page number 193. Here, first question is, take the correct option. First, the top of the mountain is called a. Options are plain, valley, peak, desert. So correct option is peak. Okay. Second, the low land what between two mountains or hills is known as plateau, valley, peak, plain. Correct option is valley. Now third, seven very large land masses on earth are called continents, sea, countries, ocean. Correct answer is continents. Fourth, an area of very low rainfall is called a Thar, desert, valley, Ladakh. Correct answer is desert. Now fifth, a plateau is also known as grassland, tableland, island, peninsula. Correct answer is tableland. Okay, now turn the page. Now fill in the blanks. Here first is an area of an ocean that touches the land is called a sea, S-E-A, sea. Now second, the dash ocean is the biggest ocean on earth, that is Pacific, P-A-C-I-F-I-C. Now third, dash is the smallest continent. Answer is Australia, A-U-S-T-R-A-L-I-A, Australia. Now fourth, North America is to the dash of Europe, West, W-E-S-T, West. Now fifth, a dash is vast area of flat land, plain, P-L-A-I-N, plain. Now match the following question, match the following correctly by drawing line. First, valley, low land between two hills. Second, ocean, that is very large salt water bodies. Okay. Now third, peninsula, land surrounded on three sides by water. Fourth, island, land surrounded by water on all sides. Fifth, smallest continent, Australia, largest ocean, Pacific. Okay, now answer the following question. For this, look at the copy. Here, first question is, what is continent? Answer 1. The large landmass that includes several countries in them are called continents. There are seven continents in the world. Second, what is an ocean? Answer, the large area of water on the surface of the earth are known as oceans. There are five oceans in the world. Now question number 3, why can we not drink water from the ocean? Answer 3, water in the ocean are salty, so we do not drink water from the ocean. Now question number 4, what is a desert? Answer 4, a large area of land with very little rainfall is known as desert. Now question number 5, why are many plants not found in the desert? Answer 5, we do not find plants in desert because very little water is available in the desert, which is required to grow plants. Question number 6, what is a plateau? Answer 5, a plateau is basically an area of a level highland. Plateaus are flat on the top. They look like table tops. Therefore, they are also called a tableland. Now, question number 7. What is the difference between a hill and a mountain? Answer 7. An area of land that is higher than the surrounding area is called a hill. A very big high hill is called a mountain. Here, your exercise is completed. Thank you.